back with another GTA 5 online video, and I hope you guys are all having a good day. Now in this video I'm going to be showing you something that has absolutely no requirements. You don't need anything expensive to do this. You don't need to have an MOC, a nightclub, an arena, a casino penthouse, or anything like that, and you can get some easy money with this, and it is also 100% solo. So if you did want to enjoy this video, or if it helps you in any way, then please drop a like down below, and also subscribe with post notifications turned on so you don't miss any of my future GTA 5 videos. But anyway guys, let's just get straight into this video. So this is something you guys can do right now. You can take advantage of this and get yourself some easy money. Like I said, you don't need anything expensive to be able to do this. Now this is a very simple money trick, and I would say this is perfect for beginners who are just starting out in GTA Online. But basically what you want to do is go to the survivals and start up the one called Stab City Survival. Now at the time of recording this, this survival is on double money and RP, and you just want to go ahead, start it up, and I recommend having endless ways turned off, because I feel like you can make more money if you just complete the survival, get the money, and then restart it again. Again. But anyway, just go ahead, launch up the survival, and you want to go to the same spot that I go to right here, and just climb inside here and take some cover like this. Now basically this is the trick that they're doing right here. You can kill all the guys from in here, and it's very difficult for them to kill you, and it makes this survival very easy. Now with the double money and our units on it right now, you can get some decent money with this. Now if you've got the assault shotgun, that is definitely the best gun to use for this. You don't need to have it, but it's definitely the best gun to use. Now you might have trouble shooting out of here as well, and if you want to try this instead, you can just move back instead of taking cover, move back a little bit and go into first person and try shooting the guys that way. Hopefully that should help and you should be able to shoot out of here. But basically, just shoot all the guys and just keep doing that until wave 4, where you get the helicopter. And pretty much once the helicopter does show up, just turn your attention to the helicopter and take that out first. You can just fire a rocket at it to just take it out quickly. But yeah, once you've taken out the chopper, you just want to go ahead and kill the rest of the guys. And pretty much just keep doing that until pretty much wave 7. That's when you'll get the next helicopter. And then after that, you won't get any more helicopters until wave 10. And you'll get 2 helicopters on wave 10. And literally, just take advantage of this spot. It's very difficult for these guys to kill you. And every time you finish away, if some of the guys did get some shots onto you, you can just run around the corner. There is an armor just around the corner from this spot, so you can go get some armor and then just come straight back to the spot and get ready for the next round. Now of course you'll be wondering how much money you can actually get from this, and it took me about 20 minutes to complete this whole survival, and I got just under $80,000 for doing that. And this was just a simple thing to get that money, and for beginners that is actually a decent amount of money. $80,000 for 20 minutes of just doing this very simple thing, that is actually pretty decent for beginners. And you can just keep doing this over and over again. There's no limit to how many times you can do this. So if you are a beginner, or if you just need a little bit of extra cash, you can definitely take advantage of this right now while the double money and RP is on it. But yeah, I just wanted to make this quick video to let you guys know about this. I wouldn't normally recommend doing this if there's no double money and RP on it, but since the double money and RP is back on this, you can now take advantage of this and get yourself some easy money, especially if you are a beginner. But anyway guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope it helped you out. If it did help you in any way, then please drop a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next